In this video, we will understand the difference between cardiac output and cardiac index. Let's get started. Cardiac output is the quantity of blood pumped by the heart into the systemic circulation in unit time. Normally, the heart pumps about 5 liters of blood into the circulation every minute. So the cardiac output is about 5 liters per minute. Now, this number is not universal. In different people, the cardiac output is different, depending on their body size. So cardiac output is usually normalized to body surface area. The parameter thus we get is a cardiac index. It's cardiac output per square meter of body surface area. Normal cardiac output is 5 liters per minute, and body surface area is about 1.7 square meters. So the normal cardiac index for adults is approximately 3 liters per minute per square meter. In summary, cardiac output is the quantity of blood pumped by the heart each minute. And cardiac index is cardiac output divided by the body's surface area. That's it for this video. You can find notes on this topic and explore our entire animation video library on our website. The links are in the description. If you find our content useful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.